Students have been given the all clear after a brief lockdown at Dakota County Technical College. Around 2 o'clock this afternoon, students at the Rosemount School were told to stay in place and lock the doors. Officers swept the campus, responding to a report of a guy with a gun in a holster. No one was found and no threats were made. An hour later, the campus was taken off lockdown. Afternoon and evening classes have resumed as usual.